There he was on a bloodstained road, in the freezing cold, 16 years old. His name was Ben, he was just a boy walking home. Ben was young, his life was on the way, and our school was finally done, and he would easily get the grades. So Ben was just a boy walking home. But then they came running through the night, three boys in the dark wearing hoods, holding knives, and they see Ben on his own walking home. And so a 16-year-old boy lays down in the dark, far too young to fight or run. He stood no chance. Ben will feel the cold of steel inside his lungs and his heart. There I was on a bloodstained road, in the freezing cold, 16 years old, and I saw you on your own walking home. And I was there when you fell to your knees, and I held you in my arms, and we collapsed upon the street. And I said, Ben, don't you worry, son, I'm gonna take you home. And I was there, I swear I tried my best to stop the bleeding from the holes in your chest. And I screamed, Ben, please just stay awake, I gotta get you home. And so two 16-year-old boys lay down in the road. And I was scared, I screamed, Ben, don't you dare leave me here on my own. You and I were side by side when your eyes finally closed. There we were on a bloodstained road, in the freezing cold, 16 years old. Ben and I, we were only boys.
God bless you for that.